third year nursing students, BSc nursing students from Unipoya Nursing College. And after we have come here to Snehalaya, the thing I've learned is firstly about the founder, that is Mr. Joseph Krasta. It was his initiation to start this center to help the destitutes. It was really motivating for us. And we also look forward to help people in the future. And secondly, we have only learned about rehabilitation and the various psychotherapies for the mentally ill only in the books. Now, after we have come here to Snehalaya, we have seen the different therapies that are given to patients. And I think that is somewhat eye-opening experience for us because most of the time we are also visual learners and auditory learners. And after we have come here, we have seen the various kind of therapies given to the patients, and it was truly an heartwarming experience with the patients here. So thank you very much, Snehalaya, for letting us visit here.
Now you are to Enapo idinda illige bandidivi illi Joseph avaru in phone madidare hage namage illi Clint Joseph avaru ivatella explain madidare tumbha chanagi illi patients bagge hage different types of psychiatric disorder bagge hage ನಾವು ಮುಂದೆ ಹೊರಹೊಮ್ಮ ಒಂದು ಸಮಯದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವಿಲ್ಲಿ ಬರಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ನಾವೊಂದು ಅಂದ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಆದಷ್ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೋಜರ್ ಸಿಗಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲಲ್ಲಿ, ಈ ಥರ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಪೇಷಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇರಲ್ಲ. ಹಾಗೆ ನಾವಿಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದು ಬೇರೆ ಏನಾದರೂ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡೋ ಸೇವೆ ಮಾಡೋ ಒಂದು ಸಂದರ್ಭ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ. ಧನ್ಯವಾದ.